Loyalty ain't just when it's convenient. Like, loyalty ain't when it's convenient. That's why I said what I said. People scream loyalty and loyalty and loyalty, but if he ain't give you that bag, he ain't create that opportunity, would you still be loyal to him? You probably wouldn't. You know what I mean? But it's convenient for you at that time to do so, so you gonna play your part and play the position.
I'm just looking
to connect with motherfuckers that's creative and that just wanna build some shit, not only for themselves, but wanna build it together, like build this thing that's incredible, because it all starts from here. You know, I look at Dre and all of the people who, and incredible, who done it before in the past. Like, it started from ideas and somebody believing, a few people believing to say, all right, we gonna do this. All right, we gonna do this.
Nation.